It's that time of the year, YouTube. Today, y'all, we got another reaction, man. So everybody, man, let's stay blessed. Let's stay prayed up. But for those who followed the instructions yesterday, there was a couple people that did. I only got two shout-outs. So shout-out to Heather Nicole and YFN Shafek. And it's really that simple. You comment down below anything for a shout-out. But today's video, we got Future and Lil Uzi. And it seemed like Uzi been on everybody's stuff but mine. When I dropped, where was Uzi at? He on everybody else's stuff, but it's all good. He wasn't on Polo G stuff either. I kind of noticed that. It's all good, though. Today, we reacted to Future All Bad, Future and Lil Uzi. It's number 8 trending on YouTube, so it was only right. It was only right. So I ain't got too much to talk, man. Future, he's GOAT. He's GOAT status. He's up there. So let's get straight into it. Ooh. Hold on. Hold on. This feel like a futuristic beat. You can't tell me Rick and Morty flying to another dimension or something and you hearing this. Come on now. Hey, my bad. I had to bring him. Shout out Teddy. We gonna call him Teddy. But hey, man. Uzi, hey, he don't make bad music. Like, I'm one of the biggest Uzi fans ever. Like, come on now.
Too many girls that you call that. Got them all in line and feeling, yeah. I got too many type of girls. Ooh. I'm from a whole different world. Yeah. I got one shot in the light. She remind me of a pearl. Yeah. I always wanted to be. I'm testing up like a squirrel. Yeah. Drinking that pineapple juice. Yeah. I throw it up, never earn. Yeah. My nickname, I'm spending. I get the money, get that by the penny. Ooh. I'm gonna start with the CK bench. Now I got yellow down on me. You can't get this stuff for free. Look at me, bad bitch on me.
Hey, you ain't going Scarlet's. Hey, for those who don't do Scarlet's, man, that's that strip club. And for you to be going in there, you gotta have the big bucks. You gotta have the big bucks. Because that's all them ladies is not gonna dance for you if you don't got the big bucks. Let's be honest.
Okay.
Hey, I'm telling y'all right now, any song that is Uzi or it is not an Uzi song, if you can't hit that little shoulder roll, whoa. You can't hit that little. If you can't hit that shoulder roll, it's not a Uzi song. He said, I am way smarter than you. You chase that nut like a squirrel. Hey, man. You know they gonna come with the slight bars. You know that. I don't know if people know that Uzi is a very underrated spitter. He can actually spit. I don't know if y'all ever checked out that whole Run It remix with Herbo. Uzi was on a whole nother level. He was on a whole nother planet rapping.
I got your meaning type of girl, yeah. I got a whole lot of flavors, yeah. Fuck around, fuck with my neighbors, yeah. I think she just might be an Arabian, yeah. I already think me a beast, yeah. She eat it up, know I'm a beast. I know I've been living, I know she been dreaming. I can make her dreams come true, yeah. That don't mean I blew up her roof. I drip, drip, make the pussy get loose. Buy me in a ton of Panini suits. And she got standing on her too. Well, I'm in a ton for it, I'm in a strip club. Hey, she pussy get too close. I spent $20,000 on my outfit. And I had a bitch pulling up in the ghost.
Oh, if I hang up, don't call back at all. Oh, I felt that. Hey, Future, you know I'm listening. I don't know about everybody else in here. You know I'm listening. That applies to me so much. If I hang up, don't call me back. don't call me back. Don't call me back. Like, let's be real. Because if I wanted to be on the phone with you, I would have been on the phone with you. It's, how simple is it? It's simple. Switch up on my dog. I can show the real from the fake and the fraud. One 300 dogs in the garage. Better tell the truth, but the nuts gonna hurt. Had to put a little bitty bitch on a shirt, my shirt. I won't ever call back if I hang up. I mean, that mean it was all bad. Think I'm better, I'm leaving. I don't have time for shit. I don't have time for disagreements yet. Too many girls with the call back. Got them all in line, they feeding it. Yeah, I got too many type of girls. Woo. I'm from a whole different world. Yeah, I got one shot in the life. Hey, I can be real with y'all. Everybody, I think everybody know what this record is all about. It's all about having fun, turning up. Bro, even Future even said he was like, there's no point in stressing. Like, he ain't say, he said something along the lines of that. He said, I ain't gonna be stressing. You think Future stressing, bro? Not at all. I always wanna be, chasing it like a squirrel. Yeah. Mm. Drinking that pineapple juice. Okay. I throw it up, never earn. I will never call back if I hang up. I mean it, yeah. That mean it was all bad. Oh my God. I don't have time for stress. No more time for disagreements. No, too many girls that you call that. Let's go. I got too many different type of girls. Yeah. I'm from a whole different world. Yeah. I got one shot in the light. Yeah. She remind me of a girl. Yeah. I am way smarter than you. Okay. You chasing that like a squirrel. Ooh. Yeah. Drinking that wine off a tool. Yeah. I throw it up, number girl. Yeah. And when I tell you there's that one mode when Uzi start rapping, he said, when he start hitting them ad-libs, it might be over. It might be over. Like, this song, this was a good song to me. It wasn't their best song, because obviously 7 million was... Oh, do I even got to explain that? Do I even got to explain that for those who know 7 million? That is probably their best song they've ever made. And it was disgusting. Disgusting. Literally. So props to Future doing this thing. Comment down below if you want me to react to more of his album. Stay tuned. And let me tell y'all this, bro. For those who want a shout out, whatever, comment down below for a shout out. Let me know what you thought of the Future album. Let me know what you thought of Uzi versus him. Let me know what you thought of them collabing. Just let me know something. Okay? So without further ado, we done. We're going to hop out this video. Stay tuned for my next reaction. We's out here.